always good to see international football, isn't it, Alan?
It is. And listen, as a player, when you're playing for your country, it's always a huge match. And whether it's a friendly, whether it's a competitive one, for these players, this is a big, big day.
Number 17.
World Cup action for you live. Special action too. It's Argentina against Croatia. It's an international fixture here, Alan. That'll bring back memories for you and your England career.
Well, it is a proud moment. You stand there, you sing along to the national anthem, and you just want to do yourself justice for representing your country.
So, here's the kickoff. The game is underway. Sit back and enjoy. Starting 11 now for Argentina. Willy Caballero starts in goal. Enzo Perez starts, looking to recover his form. In attack, Lionel Messi partners up with Sergio Aguero.
Looking at the way Croatia have picked their side for this one.
Daniel Subasic starts in goal. Luka Modric starts, looking to continue his great form in midfield. Mario Mandzukic is the main striker today. Well, he's pressed in there too, running the ball out of play. Now that will be a corner. Defended well. Well, he's hit the man guarding the front post. It's a poor corner. Sergio Aguero presented possession to the opposition now. Modric moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Messi's in. Messi. And no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Ivan Rakitic. Onto the attack now. Well, they've shown him the inside. Perisic! Well, it looked a bad miss. I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Perez. Lionel Messi. Crisp defending there. Perisic. Drills it in. The attacking team thought they could win it back and very nearly did.
Good reading of the play by the defender.
Lost the ball. It's a poor touch. Ivan Rakitic. Mandzukic. Perisic. Modric! We say so often we get the benefit of these replays. And the assistant, of course, has one chance to see it. Did he get it right, Alan?
Oh, just about. I mean, that is a great call from the official over there. There wasn't much in it, a few inches, really.
Well, they use the forward in the... Threads it through. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. He's had a go, that's brave of him. Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
It's a good watch, this, another time around from Willy Caballero.
Oh, there's nothing like seeing a top-class save like that.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Mandzukic. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a crack. Mandzukic! In, really, for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh, dear, oh, dear. I think it's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Aguero. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Put in from the wide area. Super reflexes from the goalkeeper. Now they've got to defend this corner. Coming up, another look at that save.
He's a master at getting his angles right, isn't he, this goalkeeper?
Messi's corner. No lead back, but he's got his fist to it. Cross driven in low. Well, he clears the danger. He's got his shot off now. Shot blocked here.
Rebic.
Eduardo Salvio. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Excellent work with the tackle. Messi. Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on. Presented possession to the opposition now. Mandzukic. It's looking good, this move. Pull it back here to set up a chance. He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas. It will be a corner. Taken by Modric. Goes for it with a fist. Taking on the defenders. Eric Perisic threw everything behind that shot. And frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Well, that is half-time, and the score is 0-0 here. Well, I wonder whether the second half is going to find a difference between the two of them, Alan, but at the moment, it's really hard to split the two teams.
Yeah, it might be a little tactical switch from a manager that changes the course of this match.
Perisic. Second half to start now, and it's Argentina to do just that. Really getting at the opposition this far. And here's the shot. Turned aside there by the keeper. Modric. Mandzukic. Ivan Rakitic. Opportunity recognised here to really get at the opposition by Rakitic.
Brozovic, Rebic.
Rakitic. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Attacking now. Now, can he take them on? Seeking Messi in the middle. Good block. Ivan Rakitic. Mandzukic. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Perez. Sergio Aguero. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. No cross, good block. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Sime Vasalico.
Rebic.
Lovren. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Mandzukic. Rakitic.
Rebic.
On to Modric. That's good play by the defender, because had he messed up... Mandzukic! Well, it looked a bad mess. I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that, because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Argentina ready to use a substitute. There's good progress with this attack. Good vision here. Piazza. Referee's pointed for a corner. Put the corner in the middle. Mandzukic! Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
It's going to be a change here for Argentina. Nicolas Otamendi. Mercado. Now Messi. Getting forward well as a team now. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Perisic. Badelli. Now this looks promising. Modric. Now the shot! The goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Perisic.
Oh, an important interception that. And they've cut it out.
And we're into the last 5 minutes now. And it's still goalless in this game. Advantage play, we love to see it.
They've got numbers in this attack.
Mandzukic!
And that is quite a wild effort at goal, although he's got good contact on the ball.
And just looking at the tactics of this match, maybe this substitution will hold the key.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. No wasting time here. Goodness me, it was a real opportunity to set up a winning goal until the defender read his mind.
And he was the last man standing between the striker and goal, so how important was that interception?
Crisp defending there. And the referee has brought the regulation time to a close with the team still level.